in a tragic road accident that took place in the Kishtwar district of Jammu and Kashmir on Tuesday, at least 8 people were killed and as many as 3 sustained injuries. In the unfortunate accident, the car carrying the deceased skidded off the road and fell into a 300-foot gorge. Devansh Yadav, Deputy Commissioner Kishtwar, informed about the number of dead and injured in the tragic road accident in the district. 8 are dead, including a small girl, while 3 have been injured. Medical teams are looking into those who are injured. We will provide necessary compensation and bear the expenses of their treatment, Yadav added. The vehicle was on its way from Chingam to Chatru and the accident occurred around 3:15 p.m. near Bonda village. All the passengers who died belonged to the Bonda village, the official said. As soon as the accident was reported, rescue teams, including the police, Rashtriya Rifles personnel and the villagers, engaged in the rescue operations. 5 of the deceased had died on the spot, while 3 others succumbed to injuries while being taken to a hospital, officials said, adding 3 more injured were hospitalized in a critical condition. Senior Superintendent of Police Kishtwar Shafkat Bhatt reached the scene of the accident immediately after hearing the news and was seen supervising the rescue operations. Union Minister Jitendra Singh termed the accident as unfortunate and said all possible help as required will be provided. Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha expressed grief over the loss of lives and directed the district administration to ensure best possible treatment to the injured. Extremely pained by the loss of lives due to the tragic road accident in Kishtwar. My deepest condolences to the bereaved families and prayers for the speedy recovery of the injured. Directed district administration to ensure best possible treatment to the injured, the Lieutenant Governor tweeted. Prime Minister Modi also took to Twitter to express his grief and extend his condolences. Saddened by the accident in Kishtwar, my thoughts are with the bereaved families. May the injured recover at earliest. ₹2 lakhs from PMNRF would be given to the next of kin of each deceased. The injured would be given ₹50,000, wrote Prime Minister Modi.
बहुत ही ट्रैजिक इंसिडेंट हुआ है जिसमें एक गाड़ी गॉर्ज में गिरी है छात्रू तहसील में. इसमें अभी तक जो हमारे पास रिपोर्ट्स आई हैं उसमें 8 डेड हैं और 3 इंजर्ड हैं. उन डेड में एक जो पेशेंट है जो एक छोटी बच्ची है, शी डाइड व्हाइल शी वाज बीइंग रेफर्ड फ्रॉम छात्रू टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल. एंड एज ऑफ नाउ जो 3 लोग हैं उनको हमारी मेडिकल टीम सारा ट्रीटमेंट दे रही है. And we have a medical ambulance, air ambulance on standby if there is any requirement. Otherwise, we will shift all the patients which are there to GMC Goda.
Only two patients. Compensation for इनका जो injured है?
जी बिल्कुल. We will provide due compensation and all the treatment will be taken care of. And we will also ensure that whoever are the deceased, they are also, their families are also taken care of. Our administration is on ground. As of now, we are working with police and army for retrieval of the vehicle, and also the bodies have been retrieved. They are at PHC Chhatru, 7 bodies, and 1 body is in District Hospital, Kishtwar.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.